Oracle Big Data Cloud combines open source technologies to deliver a complete big data platform for running and managing big data analytics applications. Sign into Oracle Cloud My Services. On the My Services dashboard page, locate the Big Data Cloud tile. Click the Action menu and select Open Service Console. If this is the first time accessing Oracle Big Data Cloud, a welcome screen appears. If this happens, continue to the console by clicking Go to Console. The Oracle Big Data Cloud Instances page is displayed. This page displays all the clusters on Oracle Big Data Cloud and enables you to create a cluster. To create a cluster, click Create Instance. On the first page of the Create New Instance wizard, provide a unique instance name to identify the instance in your identity domain, an optional cluster description, a notification email, and a region. Choose No Preference for the region field to let Oracle Big Data Cloud choose an Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Classic region for you. Select available tags for assignment, or define new tags and assign to the instance. Then click Next. Configure your cluster by providing the values in the Service Details page. Provide the cluster configuration parameters. Specify the deployment profile, the total number of nodes, 3 or more nodes to provide high availability with multiple master nodes, the number of Oracle compute units and amount of memory for each compute node of the new cluster, and how you want to manage the queues and workload. Preemption off indicates that jobs can't consume more resources than a specific queue allows. This will lead to potentially lower cluster utilization. Preemption on indicates that jobs can consume more resources than a queue allows. Specify the Spark version to be deployed on the cluster, Spark 1.6 or 2.1. Next, provide your credentials. Associate an SSH key to this cluster. Click Edit next to the SSH public key field. Select Create a New Key option to create and download a new public key for this cluster. Assign an administrator username for the cluster. Enter and re-enter a password for the administrator. The Association section enables you to associate your new cluster with other cloud services. Select the cloud service that you want to associate with your cluster. The Oracle Storage Cloud Service Container is where the job logs are pushed upon completion. You can specify an existing storage container or create a new one. If you have an existing container, enter the credentials. Provide a name for the Oracle Storage Cloud Container. Provide the username and password. If you don't have a cloud storage container, click Create Cloud Storage Container. Specify the amount of HDFS storage you want to allocate to the cluster. Oracle Big Data Cloud uses a replication factor of 2 for HDFS. This means the usable HDFS storage will be roughly half of the total allocated storage. Click Next. On the confirmation page, review your selections and click Create. In the Oracle Big Data Cloud Instances page, the new instance is displayed with the status Creating Service. Usually, cluster creation takes some time. Once the cluster is created, the status disappears. Click Manage This Instance menu and select Big Data Cloud Console. Enter your Cloud Console password credentials. Here, you can create and execute jobs, which read input from HDFS, Oracle Database, or Oracle Storage Cloud Service, perform computations on the data, and provide output. You can also create and execute notes within the notebook page. Notes allows you to explore and visualize data in an iterative fashion. Find out more at cloud.oracle.com.